Welcome to the Rebel Express Show. Today is day 3.
Lunch for today, breaded pork patty sandwich on a Kaiser roll, carrots, chilled fruit variety, and milk variety.
Sounds great.
Yeah, it does.
Family Matters free movie night on September 12th at 7 p.m. Island Park in Wellsville is having a movie night. You better be there.
Yeah, you better
Thank
tune
you.
In. You better be watching right now. Bring a blanket to enjoy the movie with your family. Food and refreshments will be available for purchase.
Better show up.
You better be there. I mean, who wouldn't want to be there? Homecoming schedule, Wednesday the 23rd.
Chicken barbecue dinner sponsored by senior class. Pre-sale tickets are available.
And there's going to be a lot of pre-sale tickets, so you better buy your ticket before if you want a dinner.
Everybody loves chicken!
Boys varsity soccer versus Houghton Academy at 5 o'clock tonight.
You better be there.
Oh, you're on boys varsity.
I am.
You have to be there then. Everyone's going to play.
And big game!
Girls varsity soccer is playing Fillmore at 7 o'clock the same night at home. Better
Girls
show
varsity
up.
Girls varsity volleyball versus Hornell at 7.
It's going to be a big night.
Yeah, it is.
Thursday, September 24th.
The parade will begin at 6 o'clock. It starts and ends at the elementary school.
The Powder Puff football game for senior girls versus the junior girls at the football field starting at 7 o'clock.
Who's
you better be
win?
There.
Seniors
the juniors.
No,
definitely
I think
juniors.
Seniors are going to crush the juniors, actually.
Friday, September 25th.
2 to 3 o'clock, grades 6 through 12 will meet in the gym for a pep assembly. It's going to be great.
At 7:30, the boys varsity football team will play Perry. Presentation of the homecoming court will be during halftime. I heard Perry's not very good, so you better show up. Saturday, September 26th.
The homecoming dance will be in the middle school high school cafeteria. Grades 9 through 12 will go from 8 to 12 p.m. or 12 a.m. That's like late.
That is pretty
late.
Never
had that late. Yeah. So it's going to be a party, so you better be there.
Yeah, you better be there. Student council meeting for all members immediately after school in room 223, which is Mr. Allman's room, if you didn't know that.
I didn't know that. FFA members will meet on Monday, September 14th at 3:05 for the election of officers.
Sounds fun.
I won't be the president of FFA. I'm not in it, but it'd be cool. Sporting events for tonight.
Girls JV and varsity volleyball versus Hinsdale at home starting at 5:30 and 7:30 p.m.
You guys have to be there. Seriously.
Miss LaFever!
The dance is 8 till 11. Hopefully you will not be there till 12.
The party stops at 11!
That's ridiculous. I'm kind of disappointed.
Well, better show up at the volleyball game tonight.
Yeah, no. Seriously, last night we like crushed Canisio. You have to be there to see us again tonight. Girls varsity soccer at Belfast starting at 7 o'clock tonight. Go out and support the girls Rebel Soccers.
If you do not have your assigned iPad yet, would you please see your English teacher? If they do not have it for you, you can stop down at the tech department and receive it from Mr. Morris. Last night's sporting results. The Lady Rebels started off the season with a bang last night with a 3-set victory over Campbell Savona. Great job.
It was pretty intense. It was a great game. It was a great start for our season and a fantastic performance by all the girls.
Kate Howe recorded 9 aces. Riley Howe had 7 aces. Heather Haas had 5. As well as Jocelyn Knoll and Kenny Crandall having 2 apiece. The Rebels play tonight at home against Hinsdale with modified at 5:30 and varsity at 7. Come out and support our girls.
Yes. Till next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Stay classy, CRCS.
And right now, you're listening to awesome highlight reels from girls varsity volleyball, cross country, and girls varsity soccer.